Most government schools in our country have a rule that says school kids should have neat hair. Some schools don't allow hair extensions, dyed hair, or even for boys to grow and plait their hair. An issue that obviously doesn't sit so well with our learners.
They don't allow e-trade back. And they don't allow amateurs because they think that it's going to disturb us. Maspala etlasini.
Okay, it's now a fair to the last girl and who's a fool. I ain't that was my hairstyle.
Are schools really refusing kids the right to freedom of expression by restricting them to certain hairstyles?
They are violating our right, Bafit. Must not be a right idea. I can't understand and I can't tolerate. Which is why I'm going to school in the Shamachisco.
Melu Beniti, Melu Bugege, no Muhammad Stratton, Babonu Mtaneskolo.
I think it's fair as we all get to look the same. Helena Baskolo Gaufelia.
Elena must look like a scholar. I don't think it's appropriate for Elena to come to school with the long hair like bonding, razor cut, and so forth.
She's got me in class. Abantu na yebangani. Ena manja ngazi nzi.
I think abomim ba right if party about and my hairstyle abantu na school. Because abantu na school abanye ba kiti misa my hairstyle aba kiti misa ngufunda my business schooling.
Tazi ni minute moenzi hairstyle ngi ngufunda. Umuto oenzi hairstyle visa ngufunda. Not the hairstyle ati. Ugutu lo muto engondo na kuchilo chini la agazalamu ngufunda.
Kuzi ngufunda. Shamba. Mina ngazi mina uti why they don't allow ama cut ama mohawk. Such as it is, because we look nice, my wife. That is it.
I believe that the learners are more focused on their hairstyles, their braids. Whenever you are teaching in the classroom, you'll find that a learner is busy combing her hair and disrupting the class. A learner is more neat with his or her short hair and the full school uniform.
Education is the key to success, Bafit. Nyabonga.